YouTubers, what's up? Guys, cm26. We're gonna be doing a tutorial on how to spray paint your 195. I'm gonna do it white first to start, and then I'm gonna do black later on when I get black crayon. I have white crayon right now. Okay, so you start by white tape. You want clear tape or just black tape. Okay, you can see I've already taped it up a little. Wait, there's the insert right here. I already taped it up a little bit. Then I untaped it, so I have to do this. So you tape it where you want to end with the paint. Right here where I'm going to end. Right there. So that's what I'm going to do. And then you know how the stripe is there. I don't cover the stripe. Some people do. With the paint, I cover the stripe. I take my time. I don't want to run it like that. So there we go, and it's too short once again. Oh boy. So I'm just folding it back. I'm being lazy. I usually cut it. So what do you do it to me? You see how I folded it? You can still see the blue, but I'm not covered, but it doesn't matter. So that's how I do that part. Now you just do your regular tape job. I guess we can do a tutorial how to tape your stick. Okay. So I use white, and I go around the toe, and I go down to the heel. And now I change my style. Cut it. Go. I'm gonna have a shadow, hold on. Dirty Dangles 74, go subscribe to him. He's pretty cool. Talk to him on a lot. So you can see I did the toe. It's taking me a whole slow time. But you know, never looks the best. You're probably gonna get spray painted. Don't try your hardest to finish it or do it really good. If you're gonna do it around the toe, then do the toe good, but the rest just good, just tape it. It's probably gonna be painted. You don't have to redo it. Just gonna do this quickly. Get this shit off of this. So I'm just doing it quickly, so you guys get the point, how I tape it, and so you get the point of how you're supposed to cover the void, so it doesn't get taped. Taping or painting the void is not a good thing. Don't paint the void, it'll mess it up, for sure. Every single thing I painted on the void broke. And I break a lot of street hockey sticks. And that's what I paint. Example, the Vapor 40. No, I didn't paint that, never mind. I just got messed up for some reason. It took me a long time in this video, so yeah, this is only part one of two. After I finish this right here, give a few shouts, and I'll go do part two on the laptop. No, let's paint it. Okay, it's folded a little bit. Son of a bitch. There's your final product. There's my tape job. Be back with another video in 10 minutes, 20 minutes.